You want to be at home?
Where are you going to next?
Your arms locked are going to open and stay above you. Above you. That's right. So this one is all about understanding where your body is in relation to moving parts as you're moving. Because even when we drop, we can still control our head. It's just like when you do slow movement, it's where you're going forward. So it's all about knowing where you're going with your body, resisting the gravity. More like, more heavy. Bending my legs.
Almost
the same kind of thing.